Out on camera, a manhole explosion in Boston sent a cover flying at least 50 feet in the air. The heavy metal cover landed several feet away. Firefighters responded to an underground fire near a City Hall complex Sunday morning when two manholes exploded. Thankfully, no one was hurt. The fire also caused traffic lights in the area to lose power for several hours. Investigators believe a cable failure is to blame here.